electric toilet that won't flush. Something. I'm not sure yet. I haven't looked into it yet. Check it out. Looks like... Oh, no. The deal broke off of this toilet flapper. It's got, like, a little plug. Let's see if it... If there's a place to... Unfortunately, detached completely. I may be able to make something to rig it to it, but it's detached completely from the wheel. I don't know. I don't think I have another flapper. Just leave a lot of slack junk on the hands. Let's see if I have a different flapper, but... Okay, fortunately I do have another flapper. So... Bullseye flapper, we'll go back in for this. It's a little, I don't have a new glove. What we'll do is trim off the chain to the right length, which is pretty short for this one. Cut off the excess on this deal. And we'll pull off the old deal. Now this one just uncurls from this deal. That. And you just feed the two arms off of the flapper. Like it's struggling a little bit. I'll have to try to bend out the arms a little bit because it's hanging up on the there it goes. Bend over those arms a little bit. find out if he did fall back on its own. So we'll always have to modify things a little. Those bullseye flappers, they work for most toilets, but every once in a while you find a fill tube, that the fill tube is a little bit bigger, a little bit wider, and so we need to kind of bend the arms out as I showed you. So we'll make sure this is going to shut off on its own. Shut off completely, that's good. Now make sure it seals on its own. Looks like it's working good. Toilet all fixed. I'll probably get a different type of flapper that is supposed to be a lifetime or a 5-year flapper. This one's a 5-year flapper. Alright. But it worked good. It's a done deal. And it's modifying a bullseye flapper that was getting stuck on the post. No more getting stuck.
Quick search of my YouTube channel, you should find a bunch of different videos that'll be helpful to your maintenance needs. Also, there's links in the description below the videos to tools and parts used in the videos.